Students, whatever homework is given to you, you have to submit it on the very next day between 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. to the given WhatsApp number, and it is compulsory to submit your homework as your attendance will be marked on the basis of your submission.
Now, we will understand tens and ones. Students, we have learned tens and ones in standard first. Now, we will do this exercise. Fill in the boxes with tens and ones. Here, first we have 28. We have write ones here and tens here. Now, how many tens we have? We have 2 tens. How many ones we have? We have 8 ones. Here we have 2 tens and 8 ones. Next is 63. We have write ones here and tens here. Now, how many tens we have? Yes, we have 6 tens. Now, how many ones we have? Yes, we have 3 ones. Here, we have 6 tens and 3 ones. Next is 14. We have write ones here and tens here. How many tens we have? Yes, we have 1 tens. How many ones we have? Yes, 4 ones. Here we have 1 tens and 4 ones. Next is 57. We have write here ones and tens here. How many tens we have? Yes, we have 5 tens. How many ones we have? Yes, we have 7 ones. Here we have 5 tens and 7 ones. Next is 99. We will write here ones and here tens. How many tens we have? Yes, we have 9 tens. How many ones we have? Yes, we have 9 ones. Here we have 9 tens and 9 ones. Next is 37. We will write ones here and tens here. How many tens we have? Yes, we have 3 tens. How many ones we have? Yes, we have 7 ones. Here we have 3 tens and 7 ones. Now, we will do another exercise. Draw the beads in the abacus and write the number names. Now, we will write tens and ones first. Here we will write ones and here we will write tens. How many ones we have? Here we have 1 ones. So we will make 1 bead at ones place. How many tens we have? Here we have 6 tens. So we will make 6 beads at tens place. Here we also have to write number name. 61. Next is 82. We will write tens and ones first. Here we will write ones and here we will write tens. How many ones we have? Yes, we have 2 ones. So we will make 2 beads here at ones place. How many tens we have? Yes, we have 8 tens. So we will make 8 beads at tens place. Here we also have to write number name. 82. Next is 33. We will write tens and ones first. Here we will write ones and here we will write tens. How many ones we have? Yes,
Here we have 3 ones. So we will make 3 beads at one's place. How many tens we have? Yes, we have 3 tens. So we will make 3 beads at tens place. Here we also have to write number name 33. Next is 96. We will write tens and ones first. Here we will write ones and here we will write tens. How many ones we have? Yes, we have 6 ones. So here we will make 6 beads at ones place. How many tens we have? Here we have 9 tens. So we will make 9 beads at tens place. Here also we have to write number name 96. Now we will do another exercise, that fill in the boxes and write numbers in short form. Number 1. How many tens we have? We have 6 tens. How many ones we have? We have 9 ones. When we have tens, we have to write 10 after that number. So we will put 0 after 6. Then it becomes 60. 60 plus 9 is equals to 69. Number 2. How many tens we have? We have 4 tens. How many ones we have? We have 0 ones. We have to put 0 after 4. Then it becomes 40. 40 plus 0 is equals to 40. Number 3. How many tens we have? We have 1 tens. How many ones we have? We have 7 ones. So we will put 0 after 1. Then it will become 10. 10 plus 7 is equals to 17. Number 4. How many tens we have? We have 4 tens. How many ones we have? We have 5 ones. We will put a 0 after 4. Then it will become 40 and 5. 40 plus 5 is equals to 45. Next, number 5. How many tens we have? We have 6 tens. How many ones we have? We have 6 ones. We will put a 0 after 6. It becomes 60 and 6. 60 plus 6 is equals to 66. Now students, you have to practice the same exercises in your notebook. We will meet soon in next video. Till then, bye-bye. Take care.